I'm playing a real character, जो मैं जिसका character खेल रहा हूँ, he himself was like that. He was a very shrewd businessman and very much taking care of his health, and he was a negotiator. So I'm playing the character which I was, which the real character was. Introduce मुझे किया गया जब मुझे बताया इस घटना के बारे में कि 1990 में ये घटना हुई थी और इसके ऊपर हम फिल्म बना सकते हैं, हमारे पास स्क्रिप्ट भी रेडी है. तो मैं पहले ये घटना जान के ही इम्प्रेस हो चुका था और मैंने तभी दिमाग में ठान ली थी कि मैंने अब ये फिल्म बनानी है, चाहे कुछ भी हो जाए. क्योंकि इतना बड़ा कॉज, इतनी बड़ी घटना हुई है, इतने बड़े इवैक्यूएशन हुआ है जो कि वर्ल्ड गिनीज रिकॉर्ड में पड़ा हुआ है, लेकिन हमारे ना टेक्स्ट बुक में है, ना फिल्मों में है, ना इसमें किसी ने प्रॉपर डॉक्यूमेंट्री बनाई. सो मैंने सोचा कि क्यों ना हम इसके ऊपर एक फिल्म बनाएं.
दिस इज एन इंसिडेंट दैट समवन टोल्ड अक्षय अबाउट एंड it rattled me when I heard it, that apparently a man was caught by a 16-year-old Iraqi soldier who's hardly a soldier because he's a boy himself, and that those are the kind of people who had guns and ammunition on them at that time, and he held a gun at his head and he asked him for his passport and he asked him for his identity, and he told him to prove that he's Indian, and that guy was Indian. So he told him that if you're Indian you'll know a Raj Kapoor song. So he was actually made to sing a Raj Kapoor song, and he was crying and apparently singing for 3.5 minutes a song that he could thankfully think of at that time, and then they let him go. So those were the kind of tactics they were using to differentiate Indians from Kuwaitis. So that's one incident that Akshay has told us about that he came to know about. I was nervous, of course I was. I mean, he's someone who's worked for so many years and I've admired his work all along, you know. So I was very nervous and I really hoped that, you know, I would be able to keep up with him. I think I'm very fortunate, and I'm genuinely so impressed with his aura and just his energy, the way he carries himself on a set and the way he makes sure that he doesn't overwhelm anyone around him. I've learned so much from just his work ethic, you know, in the last year of us shooting on and off. I've absolutely loved working with him, and I genuinely have like withdrawal symptoms as well. So I'd do it all over again if I could.
Just has one little romantic song and then one background song, and ek khushi ka gana hai, which actually had happened. Pehla gana hai, party song hai, to wo Saddam Hussein ke attack hone se pehle ek waqiye mein party hui thi, all the Indians ke beech mein. सो वहाँ काफ़ी सिंगर्स आए हुए थे, इंडिया से ही गए थे कुछ सिंगर्स गाने के लिए, तो वैसा ही गाना रखा, वैसा ही माहौल रखा हुआ है. और एक रोमांटिक सॉन्ग मेरे और निमित जी के बीच में है, विच ऑल्सो इज अ फ्लैश बैक काइंड ऑफ अ सॉन्ग, जब हमारे अच्छे दिन थे, व्हेन वी फेल इन लव, एंड दैट्स अ वेरी. और इस फिल्म के अंदर जो गाने हैं वो 1-1.5 मिनट से ज़्यादा नहीं है, तो कृपया जो लोग पिक्चर देखने जाएंगे, प्लीज़ जो कुछ भी काम करना है वो इंटरवल में करिएगा, उठ के मत जाना क्योंकि आपका पिक्चर मिस हो जाएगी. और तीसरा गाना है, एक बैकग्राउंड सॉन्ग है, जब सो दिस फिल्म डजंट हैव सॉन्ग, इट्स मोर ऑफ अ कंटेंट एंड इट कीप्स ऑन, इट्स जस्ट लाइक जैसे बेबी थी, बिना गाने की फिल्म थी, वैसे ही. टेक्निकलिटी, आई थिंक ही इज़ सुपर्ब, ही इज़ अ सुपर्ब टेक्निकल पर्सन. Plus, he's a man who's done his homework a lot about this script, and he knows what he wants. He's honest to his work, and he's a good human being too.
Yeah, he's a great eye for detail, and he's very diligent, extremely hardworking. Not someone who's lazy at any point in time. You could go up to him at any hour for anything, any number of times, and he's always open for that discussion. That plus everything that Akshay said.
We'll be happy, and I hope the same way people enjoy the film also Airlift. It's a very important film, not only to us but also to our fellow Indians. It's about talking about a country, how much interest a country takes to bring back the people who are outside, who are in trouble, and to bring them back to India. So it's a very important film. And it is coming on right on time. Jaise ki aap jante hain, it's Republic Day is coming, and as we all feel very proud, so this here is a film which people are going to enjoy.
Airlift releases on the 22nd of January. Please take your families, your children, everyone to go and watch the film. It's a story which has been made into a film with a lot of integrity, and we've tried to stay true to it. Hope you really enjoy the film, and feel really proud to be an Indian.